Alrighty guys, so 9000 Marine here, and we are playing DmC Devil May Cry. I just got the game like 3 hours ago, and I haven't played it yet. So, we're dying to play it. New save. And the demons lusting off the Dante. Alright, so I can get... Oh yeah, I put in the DLC codes for the PlayStation. I think it's the same for the Xbox, the Samurai Pack. And what is this? Enemies are weaker and do less damage. Enemies that use core attacks will do moderate damage. Enemies are stronger and more challenging. If you've played Devil May Cry before, I've played it, but I don't want the full Devil May Cry experience because otherwise I'll just die every 10 seconds. Okay, Devil Hunter, let's go. Would you like to see the tutorial messages as you play? Yes. I am probably going to be terrible at this game without Mr. Ninja's mouse here telling me all the goddamn controls. What the? You can customize your controls for 1420, okay, pretty standard, I guess. If the controls are the same as the other games, it should be okay. Otherwise, I'm gonna be failing all over the place, and it's probably gonna be more entertaining, so maybe I won't do that. All currently known combos in the move scene, okay. Training mode to practice chaining combos. Yeah, could be nifty. Whoa. What the hell is that thing? Is that a red eye? Okay, what's going on? Whoa. The void hole. I didn't check if subtitles were on.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head.
Well,
I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you?
Face looks messed up, holy shit.
Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Nice iPhone. Buddy.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own every.
Look at her face. That's creepy. Looks like Melina from Mortal Kombat minus the razor sharp teeth.
I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and what's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
What is the matter?
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Whoa. Cannibalism, not cool. I don't like the idea of my heart being ripped out of my chest. And then being devoured by a guy who looks like Lex Luthor from Superman. Whoa. Angel strip club. Okay, if they're naked then I'm gonna have to censor it. What was this music? Jesus. Whoa! They're demons. They're not angels. Holy shit. Wait. I'm confused. Are they both swords? I don't know. What the hell is that? Everything is a demon. What's going on? Dante, explain to me! I haven't even finished the first game! By the way, if you guys want to watch that playthrough, I might put a link to the first episode in the description. It's in a playlist, so easy to find. Also, throughout this playthrough, I will be joined by special guests, one of which being Asian Mythos, who's possibly coming over tomorrow, and we're going to play some more. By tomorrow, it's probably gonna be the day this is uploaded because of, well, I'm probably not gonna upload this until tomorrow. So, let's see. What the hell? Can't do. Yeah, and also, it's the Ninja Smile. What the? Good, I didn't have to censor anything. I hope not. If not, then I'll get a warning, and then I'll have to censor it. Probably means a re-upload, I guess. Should I just make a censored version anyway? To be a royal douche. Oh well. Should be cool. That seriously is pretty creepy though, that loading screen. Lady, seems normal. Turn Steven. Oh shit. Here it is. Lady seems normal, turns demon, oh shit. Pizza.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia.
Kyle Ryder.
They're on the verge of controlling mankind.
I guess that's the new Fred. Whoa.
Citizens. We've been kept asleep in a
minute. Yeah, I really need to turn subtitles on. The second I can.
Must wake up.
I don't really want to press start in case it skips
the
cutscene.
You saw there claim to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
Oh, great. Whoa, what the hell is that?
He's dragging you into limbo.
Don't hurt. I recognize her. That's from PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. It's like a minion thing. A cat. Whether she was in the other games, I have no idea.
Day for a hangover.
I'm gonna have to fight his butt naked, Dante.
No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Oh, look. Every quarter sits in the water now. Thank you, Capcom. Okay. Oh, there goes your home, Dante.
Missed.
You missed. Oh, okay. They look like robots. A lesser Stygian. Looks like robots. Whoa.
Time for rebellion. Wanna fight? Let's go.
Kill. Okay, well. First, options. Where is subtitles? Subtitles. Modify. So I guess the tick would mean on, right? Okay, how'd I fight? Packer combo. Packer! Whoa! Alright. Square, square. Square, square, square! I mean, wait, triangle. What am I doing? Awesome. Let's go, buddy. Circle. Just like Kratos, yes! Whee! Combos! Dennis gets cool already. We've been playing for a few minutes. Like actual play, I mean, cutscene went for like 8. I guess after this little fight sequence, I might end the first floor. I want to. Oh, cool. I might end the first little video, guys, just as like an introduction. White orbs. Slain enemies release white orbs, which will just upgrade them. Ooh, new abilities. Red orbs. Health upgrades. Awesome. So I guess I'm probably gonna get a blue one, right? Blue orb. Purple? Is that blue or purple? It doesn't matter. Okay, lady.
Who said that?
After this area here. Yeah, standard jump. Pistols. Pistola. Wow. Whoa. Oh god. No escape. Why not?
No.
Book it, Dante, book it. Roll. Oh god. Jump. That die already. Wow! I'm not bad at this game, my dad is okay, but I don't really want to go, so just follow this. Path, I guess. Okay, wait. It was here. And then I just jumped. Yeah, I got the hang of it.
Go!
What? I'm so bad at this game. No! I didn't want to start failing until at least a second or so. Oh well.
Go! Go!
Double jumps, all about the double jumps. Alright! Double gun.
Yeah. Ebony, Ivory, I miss you girls.
I wonder if it's the same controls. Boss fight already. Not too good. Pathos.
Target practice. Right on cue.
Ground and air. High caliber handgun. Good for not getting higher than target. He's probably. But I do low damage by use to adjust the move from the attack. Ah, see. So square to shoot. That's much easier. Okay, well, I'll wrap this video up and. Ah! Get the back. Ah! 15 minutes. So about another 3 minutes from here. And hopefully it doesn't start the boss fight, because otherwise I'm just gonna have to pause it right there. Immediately restore health, okay. Again, why am I so bad at this game? Oh, I keep the matching square, Flappy. And jump on those. Oh, yeah, I already. I already did that, what am I doing? What about the aerial shoot? Oh yeah.
Yeah!
Oh. Alright. Whoa. Spiders?
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon!
There
I'm
go.
Still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die.
Oh.
I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. I fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Really? He's not a regular demon, hmm? I guess he kind of looks like a giant douchebag.
Where'd she go?
Okay. What the hell? I freedom! Lost soul. Free them all to increase your mission completion bonus. So I guess that's like more experience, I guess, or upgrade points. Okay, dude. Yeah, you're gonna take that away from me. Hey, come on. Yeah, I don't know if I want to go on that. So that about wraps up the first episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed. 9000 Marine. I'm gonna pause the game so I don't, do anything stupid. Well, 9000 Marine, guys, and I'm out.